respect. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. But
I knew Boris was going to be watching the Arabic news interview, and just a few months later, he was clearly scared because he resigned. Gone forever, until now. Now Liz Truss is gone, Boris may return, and if he does, who knows? I might have to run against that clown.